even think about that.
Okay, when you get a chance. Thanks.
How many?
Esta soja,
las últimas se compraron. Son un éxito. ¿Tú sabes por qué? Te voy a explicar. A pesar de que se está haciendo otro blue, otro rojo, otro cristal, otro lo que sea, nadie se queda. ¿Tú sabes por qué nadie se queda? Porque es tan bueno. Aunque sea diferente, nadie se queda. Aunque sea diferente, nadie se queda. Dice, no, no es el mismo.
Vale.
Leaves and they get mixed, you know, so they are basically five different leaves. So they're all Cuban seeds, but they're basically grown in different countries like Costa Rica, Ecuador, some in Nicaragua. And then you make like a chef, you know, you make your own concoction and your own blends, you know. So. We have also a metal. I don't know if you saw it. is building the cigar differently from a lot of people, you know, so making little sorbet. Easy to draw and things like that. Yeah, actually, you know, it's like a wine, you know. The grapes, maybe Cabernet, but some fellow make $2 Cabernet, some fellow make $500 Cabernet. So you have, see, you have to age, then you have to ferment, re-ferment the leaves. So it's like aging, and then mix them up, you know. So it's a little bit, you know.
Well,
basically, it's like making a wine, you know. So, and then after you make it, you know. Okay, this one here, okay, if not, it should age another like 9 months or so to dry them out. So they lose all the ammonia and everything, so they become nice and sweet.
I see. So these are ready to smoke now?
Well, no, these are ready to smoke because of the way they have been done. No? And because we are using inside leaves of about 12, 14, 15 years old leaves. So basically they have already lost, you know, all what we want to lose, you know? So, and then a lot of people, they like this because of, you know, the particular, they are different, completely different, you know? So. And now in New York, you can sleep, you can smoke nowhere, man. Gosh. And crazy there.
Yes, you have cigars available in New York.
Yeah, we have cigars, you know, by Barclay, Reg, Davidoff, a lot of places there, you know. But it's just difficult to smoke. And they put taxes, they put, so they
get a lot of taxes.
Yeah, they don't play in New York for taxes.
Gorgeous. I just love this pool. Isn't it beautiful?
It's beautiful. It's Italian, is it?
Huh?
Italian design.
Thank you.
nice.
Yeah. This beautiful tiny fish.
Hi. Hi, Beryl. Come on, you gotta see the people play. Man, this is a real beautiful swimming pool too. This looks like money.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks like a bunch of money. It's like the money I'm a pool.
I know one of the maids who worked here. I must kill him at it.
Okay.
Oh, she has a chocolate factory.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta come in the daytime for the chocolate factory.
And then this is gonna be a wonderful. Well, hello and welcome to the humidor, the world famous humidor. But she's from New York. She's from the. She has a TV station in New York, so.
Okay.
A TV show, I should say.
Hi, this is Felipe. I'm Ruben.
Hi. And Jose.
Hi,
Jose.
Hi.
Right.
Chef Ruben. Chef Ruben.
And what's your name?
Chef Ruben.
Oh, okay.
I'm the quiet.
You're the quiet one.
So now she can see my smile.
The show is called Dead Bahamas.
All right. We make the everything fresh, the dough. The fresh pizza dough. Yeah. And the
tomato from
fresh tomato.
Oh, it tastes good.
Oh,
it was good the last time.
Oh, it's gonna be good next time too.
I know. It's good all the time.
We're gonna make it better.
Let me make something for
us. You wanna make something for us?
For the camera, I don't know.
Make something. Make a
pizza.
Make a pizza.
Make a pizza.
It takes like 5 minutes, really, literally.
Yeah, one.
I Sounds good to me.
So which apple one she wants?
Whatever would you like, madam.
What do you want?
Which one you want, Raro? Yeah, eat this pizza now.
You want to try it? You want to try with meatballs?
Oh, we try with homemade meatballs. Okay. I have a drink.
Make sure she can sleep. This is going to go on the TV.
Okay. But the relish is fresh.
What is that?
This is going to be called a meat lover.
Ah.
We're going to use fresh meatballs. You know that the meat is fresh. We're going to use fresh. Fresh top on the steak.
You like meatballs then? Oh, good.
Second is finished. What we're gonna
that
do?
That must be super hot.
What we're gonna do?
You want
Owen?
It?
Only two and the
one.
It's yeah. Only two Owens that is in a row. I'll give it a one. Can you take a look at the Owen?
To the gold box.
Yeah, you can come in.
You're gonna get it. Let the clothes just come. You can get a piece in here. This is the only two Owens like this in the world.
Yeah. Really? Yeah.
Only two Owens like this in the world.
Wow. Huh?
Yeah, because that this oven can work with three different things. Can work with the electricity, can work with the wood, and can work with the gas.
And?
Wow. For three different kind of...
It works with what?
Especially
can work with the electricity, can work
all
with,
wood.
With the gas,
all
can
the
work with the wood.
They need left work with solar.
So here we have the
for the wood.
The wood section.
And
here we have the wood section.
So it's for the wood. So it cooks in 4 minutes, 4 to 5 minutes.
So what are you doing?
Hmm?
Who's
that? This is for the light. You normally have...
Oh, okay.
This is for the light. This.
I see. Like,
there you go. It's going to be a nice view of it cooking.
Take a look.
Do you look someone else? You're gonna go in more. Something more. Feeling crispy.
That's fancy, Daryl.
You
can't believe that.
Oh, bro.
You have paid. You see this?
An empty meat.
Yeah.
And I feel like music. I'm good at the piano. Certain people that have never been played the piano.
Yeah.
I'm better than certain people.
Yeah.
And maybe she's gonna do us a song. You gonna do us a song?
That piano is so awful to me.
Oh my goodness. Oh, perfect. Perfect. This
wow.
Is called Z. This one is called Z. It's called the...
That's called the barrel special.
Very much, we're going to call it that.
That's the barrel
meatballs.
Special.
The real meat, Tanya.
Very Italian.
They're all special.
She's bringing in the box.
Okay, now you put it in a box.
You like in a box?
Yeah.
Want the box?
Yeah. So next one. We gotta get back over.
Homemade meatballs. Perfect.
All right,
okay, what?
They're about $79. I was right.
You know your stuff. Mm-hmm. Boy, this is a nice color.